wala talagang anak. And the parents, Sherlock and Julie, of course, Axel, Axis, Angel, and JB, they are brothers. This is the whole family right here. Julie, I was asking you earlier, parang ang saya-saya nyo. Nagkaka-problema ba kayo sa family?
Yes, we do.
Mm. But how do you handle it?
Sometimes I'm a little bit
ikakain na lang.
I'm a little bit emotional, but if you're gonna keep doing, I mean, if you keep in your heart, you cannot take care of your kids.
Mm-hmm.
So you just let it be.
Oh. Para yeah. Pabayaan na lang yung mga yeah, kung di tatanda ka, di ba? Kaya pa
matanda na nga ako.
Batang-bata ang itsura. Nag-aaway ba kayo? Do your parents fight?
Mom, yeah. Well, like they argue.
Argue a bit.
What do they argue about?
Driving.
Why? Tell me. Dito ko pala makukuha yung mga chismis eh. Why?
Because like we don't like have gasoline and you have to buy gasoline and stuff.
And stuff. So they argue. Paano kayo nag-aaway na pamilya? You know, it's a closely knit family. So do they know? Pinapakita niyo ba?
Yeah, you know, sometimes it as much as possible hindi namin pinapakita kasi you know, it's we don't want these kids to
grow.
I want them to have a happy
childhood,
but you know, it's natural that parents we couples have to fight because sometimes lalabas talaga it outburst sa emotions namin and the kids show that oh, dad and mom and dad is and the good thing is sometimes they realize they were fighting, they just, you know, kind of set aside and they said, "Stop it, dad." And you know.
Sinong referee?
Sila.
Stop it, Dad. Axis, what is the best thing about your dad?
He works to get money so we can buy some groceries if we don't have anything.
Provide a family.
That is so touching. What is the best thing about your mom?
She takes care of us 24/7.
Mm-hmm.
She's always there for us.
How does your mom take care of you guys?
She feeds us food.
She watches us. She helps us with homework.
Homework,
right.
Yeah.
She lets us sleep.
How are they in school?
Oh, they're doing great. Thank God, really.
Oh.
They're so blessed. I'm so blessed, and these kids are so blessed because aside from they are talented, they're doing great. They're having an award from President Obama.
Uh-huh.
Educational Presidential Award.
He is the vice president of the Coast School Council. He is the president of
the classroom.
And their grades are so amazing.
Amazing.
I think music.
Are you for real? You think music.
I think music really helps motivate kids' brain.
Right.
Because I also remember when I grew up, I'm so onto music and I have good grades too. I don't know. I mean, yeah. So
well, I always say this, nothing soothes the soul like a melody can. And
right.
So I think really music does a lot. It can do healing.
Right.
It can, you know.
Right. Yeah,
JB
right.
also, because JB, I think JB and I is one of the top students in your class too.
Are you top student in your class?
Yeah.
What's your favorite subject?
Learning.
Wow. Well, thank you so much, Flipnotes. Please come back. Good luck. You'll go a long way. I had so much fun with you.
Oh, yeah.
The last time they were here, they recorded a song for us. I'll leave you with this one. I hope you had fun today, as we did. Thank you for watching,
thank
and I'll
you,
see you next time.
Thank you.
Thank you.